Along to another headline football occasion here. It's good to have you all on board. I'm your commentator, Clive Tilsley. Andy Gray is holding the microphone next to mine. Well, the new season is upon us and inevitably expectations are high for this opening match. Both teams will be looking to get a flying start to the season if they possibly can.
Yeah, the talkie stops now. Action begins. I can't wait.
Marvellous atmosphere inside the ground. This is a game that the supporters have been really looking forward to. Nothing wrong with his passing there. He's going for goal. Lucic. Control that well. Coming away with it now. We know this man can produce a cross. Did well to win it there. Zaka. Genuine chance! That ball was travelling when it arrived at him. It's difficult to control that kind of shot.
Well, it was a chance, but early on in the game, not a great one.
It was a brave header. Zaka. Now they've been handed the ball in a promising position. Can't lose possession. Just look how many men they've committed to this attack. Hoof downfield. It's going to be a throw in. Defending to make strikers feel utterly useless and very small. That's a really good long ball. Sweeping forward in droves here. They do deal well with those situations, don't they? Good pass, found him unmarked. He's the kind of defender who just loves a tackle, isn't he? Needs to find a man. Cleared their lines there. Who will get to this? That's thumped out of the box. Decent header. Defended time to challenge well. What a good ball that is.
Tight there, but he almost found a way out.
Not frightened to play it out.
Trying to play.
Nice header. And the ref will... No, he says play on.
Yeah, it's good well to win it back there.
There's the cross. Can only block it.
That will be a throw. And in a good position here.
Crossed in.
It's out for a throw.
First time I've seen him do that. He shows good anticipation.
Got a chance here to take a long throw.
It's a fine header.
Cross. Can he beat? It's there! Goal!
Oh, he's happy with that, and you can bet he'll want more goals here.
The cross had score from me written all over it, and score he did.
Out of play. He's kept it in.
Zaka. When you come away from home, you've really got to dig in and try and find a bit more than this, don't you, Andy?
Well, the one thing you know, you have to be out. You have to be brave when you come away from home. They haven't been that today.
And he's in a good position here. Good defending. He's trying to play his way out of trouble. Who's it for? Nicely cleared. Here's a good header of the ball. Now, can he pick out the right pass? They want to take advantage of this if they can. Good header. Big chance! Couldn't really control or direct the header the way he wanted.
No, it wasn't an easy chance, but it was a golden one. And he should have taken it, because I tell you what, that's what the best players do.
Got to that well. Good idea. They're under the cosh, being pushed back and back here. Possibility. Oh, it's there!
It's a lovely position to be in here, Clive. Two goal cushion, keep the ball, and work the others around.
A goal scored with what's supposed to be his weaker foot, his swinger. Goals in this one. It's now 2-0. Up the ball goes. Did well there. He's a defender first and foremost. He's won the ball. That'll be nothing more than a goal kick. He can look after himself when the ball's in the air. Just cut the ball out there. Here. He is a defender who can win a tackle. Now what can he do with the ball? Trying to come out with the ball. That will be a throw-in. It was a brave header. Zaka. Does do that well, doesn't he? He's a good defender. Trying a header, scores!
Oh, that's two great goals. The one question that remains, can he get his hat-trick?
That's two goals for him now. Just so difficult to keep quiet. looking to move forward. Delivered into the box. Decent header. Sees it away. See, they can't play the long ball. Nice header. They win possession back then. It has been a pretty one-sided half, in truth. The scoreline is 3-0.
Well, they've had a really, really good 45 minutes. They've controlled the match for most of it. Half-time's come at the wrong time for them, but they should be able to pick it up in the second half and go on. Certainly, that's what the manager will be telling them.
The pattern of this game was established in the first 45 minutes. Will we see a change in this second half? Zaka. Plenty of players committed to this attack. Goalkeeper just got something on it. He shouldn't be too hard on himself there. The speed at which the ball came made it very difficult.
Well, he won't want to see that one again, that's for sure.
Well, he's forced it out of play. Out for a throw. It was a dangerous moment for the defence. Oh, look at this! Got to it somehow! And they clear the ball away. Comfortable in possession, dealt with the danger. giving them plenty to worry about here. He's got a chance to get across in here. It's on the way. Hoisted away. Carrying it forward confidently. He strikes it. Which part of his foot did he hit that one with?
Well, I think he's just panicked when he got there, because that was an awful attempt.
Wasn't the best of efforts, really, not in keeping with what's gone before for them. It's a fine header. Swung in towards the heads. He is a good header of the ball. Moving the ball up the field. Broke that up well. Oh, he wanted that a bit more than the attacker. Got it away with his head. Zaka. On with the head. Working the ball well. Reclaimed. Good header. Good defending. Won the ball back there. Zaka. Has a crack. It wouldn't have been the first time he'd scored from there. They've stolen the ball back. Possession. Get it on then. Trying their luck down the wing.
No, it's been a performance of containment.
And that's gone for a throw. Looking to play the ball out. Nothing wrong with that pass, is there? It wasn't pretty, but they've got it away. It's got to take the last defender on. This kind of runner with the ball is such a danger to defences. Arden's pass. Here's the corner goal!
If this guy was a bank, he would be closed down. The savings he's offering are terrible.
He's just having one of those days when everything's going in for him. This one, not in much doubt. It's now 4-0.
read it well and made the tackle.
Saw that developing and made sure he got to the ball first. He's made some shooting space. It's gone!
Yeah, it's all over, Clive. It's as simple as that. There's absolutely no way back. This is embarrassing.
He is a truly two-footed player. He can score goals with either.
So it's 5-0. He does read the game well. You can't pick a man out like that, you know. His man somehow. Oh, don't lose it there. Good clearance. They poured men forward here. Leads the right cross. Found a cross. Got to that well. Xhaka. It's not looking good for them, is it? Look how little time there is remaining and look at the score. He's trying to allow the ball to drift across his body and shield it from the defender. He's one of those defenders who loves to get his foot in. Played it in. So, one substitution apiece, two new faces. Cross. Did well there. No one could accuse this side of passing up their defensive responsibilities. Just look at them all. Played up the pitch, out of defence.
Hey, it doesn't get better than that. What a ball!
Just hooked forward into the box.
Poor cross.
Xhaka. Promising attack. Collected by the defender. It's a sparkling run. This will test them. Now, what are they going to make of this? Gets the ball. That's what you call a last-ditch challenge. Xhaka. It's Saw him in space and he's found him. He's got it back. Sorted things out with the clearance.
Make it with his head.
Wide of the mark, but it'll keep the goalkeeper on his toes.
I tell you what, it was in such a tight corner. I can't believe he got a shot away at all.
Closing moments of the game, but they're still looking for goals, still looking to increase their lead. Zucker. That's a good interception. They'll have a throw in. Opportunity. No problem for the goalkeeper. Well, that's not bad for starters. An opening day win that sets the tone and the standard for the season. Just what they wanted.
Well, the coach and the players will be absolutely delighted. Victory in your opening game of the season. What a start that is.
Andy, thanks for all your expertise. We'll see you again at the next game. All the best. Give me the words and I'll say them like I mean it. You got my heart in a headlock. You stopped the blood and made my head soft. And God knows you've got me so. And